other than the broken neck, there's no outward signs of trauma.
You have time of death?
Condition of the body points to him being in the water for some time, say close to a week.
I wasn't able to confirm his identity using fingerprints.
Yeah, the guppies got to him first. That is the circle of life, gentlemen. I mean that in the most respectful way possible, by the way.
He found his military ID in his pocket, and according to the name tag on his uniform, our victim is Senior Chief Richard Granger, assigned to the Defense Logistics Agency.
Ah, oh, Jethro, I gave the body a quick examination. While there was no outward appearance of trauma...
Neck is broken. Already got that, Doc.
Oh.
Hey, Gibbs. We have a big problem. Just got off the phone with the Defense Logistics Agency, where Senior Chief Granger worked.
Any reason they didn't report him UA?
That's the thing. The person I spoke to was Senior Chief Granger. He's alive.
And who is this?